There is a light illuminating darkness, a light that makes no distinction of race, language, or economic status, one that destroys the deepest troubles and breaks the chains of anguish. That true light comes to this world. It comes for mankind. A new dawning is here, an era of hope. We are the salt of the earth. We are the light of the world.